For question 8, we just have to figure out when the cart had the greatest upward acceleration and at approximately what time. So we have to look at the acceleration graph, and we can see that it's reaching its peak at about 4 seconds, and the peak value corresponds to between 15 and 20. So the options are either 13 or 17, so it's definitely 17. And we choose D because it's 17 and it reaches 17 at 4 seconds, not at 0 seconds. So the answer is D.